chute and three flights to get back, but at least this time, I was able to keep the gear safe with me.
Well, we're ready to get started.
Thanks, Ash. I'll be there in a second.